next guest can be seen at the Vermont Comedy Club in Burlington, Vermont, January 5th and 6th, making her late night debut here on The Tonight Show. Please welcome the very funny Tina Frimmel!
I live in New York, but I'm not from New York. I'm from Vermont. Do we know Vermont? Do we know Vermont? Okay, it's a state. Okay, if you've never been to Vermont, picture like two houses. That's it, okay? I love Vermont. It's so easy for me to impress people back in Vermont, you know? Look at me. I'm a fully functioning disabled adult living in New York City. Yeah. I've got very Yugo girl energy. When people want a disabled person to live their best life, they're thinking like giving a TED talk. Finishing a marathon in last place, right? Meanwhile, I'm out here in New York. I found a knife in the subway. Exciting! I kept it. I get that I'm unconventional. You know, I'm disabled, but I'm not totally committed to the lifestyle. I get it. Like, a lot of people, they see me, they think I suffer from cerebral palsy, which I don't. I have cerebral palsy. I suffer from people. It's like a fun game. I love New York. I usually judge a New York bar based on what drugs the bouncer thinks I'm on. But I am 29. Good age. The oldest I've ever been. But I grew up in Vermont in the 90s, so I grew up in the 80s, okay? And for the molecular amount of media representation we have today, there was even less back when I was a kid. I had nothing on TV like me, nothing. Like, I had, like, Drake, okay, I love that reference, really divides the room, there, okay, if you don't get that joke, it's okay, I'll explain, because it's a good joke, okay. I'm on here for a reason. Back when I was a kid, there was this channel on TV called Teen Nick, right, which was Nickelodeon, but for 8-year-olds with their parents in the other room, right, getting divorced, right? Teen Nick. Teenage rocks, okay? There was kissing, and people would die on that. That didn't happen on SpongeBob. Powerful. And on that channel, there was a show called Degrassi, okay? Okay, now we're getting somewhere. And on Degrassi, there was a kid in a wheelchair. One kid, one chair. and that was Drake, the rapper. I'm not making this up. So naturally, I thought I would grow up to become like a rap mogul. It's okay. I'll be fine. Ultimately, being born disabled turned out to be the best decision I ever made. No, everything I do is an inspiration, right? I can't lose. Wow! Thank you so much, Tina Primo. Thank you again.
Tina Frimmel! See Tina at the Vermont Comedy Club in Burlington, Vermont, January 5th and 6th. We'll be right back, everybody.